One big tactical takeaway from my various trainings has been the use of low-stakes assignments and scaffolding for more major ones. This seems to have been less of a burden for my students and also myself. I do want to investigate contract grading and ungrading, but I do have a fear that my students will take their assignments less seriously, and I guess I have to get over that.